After capping my frame rate and putting the graphics to medium high, I get a cool 30 frames per second on my new PC.